Africa Business Radio. Towards a profitable Africa.
President Paul Kagame of Rwanda has said the cooperation between Africa and Russia should focus on deriving practical results with clear mutual benefit and lead to building an equitable world order. Kagame was speaking while in Sochi, Russia, at the just-concluded Russia-Africa Summit, the first gathering of its kind. The summit brought together African heads of state and government, Russian government officials, as well as business leaders from the two parties. Our focus should be on deriving practical results from our cooperation efforts, which with clear mutual benefit. Doing so would indeed represent an important contribution to building an equitable international order and a brighter future for all our people, Kagame said. He added that the movement is favourable for cooperation and engagement as Africa is at a turning point in multiple ways, including in regards to both trade and technology. For instance, the Africa Continental Free Trade Area will create a market and opportunities for Africans and partners from across the world, with Russia among them.
Africa Business Radio. Towards a profitable Africa.